nutrition, and then welcome to our platform, which is a Sideline Sports. Kota, share with me your thoughts about this game. You've managed to beat Spark Storms B, of which you have qualified to the finals. What do you have to say about this game? And then in the first quarter, you were upper. Second quarter, you were leading. What was more like the alternative of the instruction you gave to your boys?
Well, I think we started a bit slow. The first quarter was a bit slow. We were sleepy. They gave us a bit of a run defensively. Offensively, we were quite poor in the first quarter. I think basically the instructions that were given were to continue what we were doing in training, which is to be more aggressive. I think you saw that a bit more in the second and third quarter, and then we finished it off in the fourth quarter. A bit of a few defensive lapses that we need to work on, a bit of more offensive drills that we need to prepare for. But credit to the coaching staff of Sparks B, they did a great job to give us a good run. It's been a good tournament, and we appreciate your coverage, and all the credit goes to you guys. They put in an excellent shift. They've been fabulous.
Okay, Akota, share with me. How was the coordination of your team? Looking at that, we have just come back from the heat of COVID-19. How was the coordination of the team? Was this up to your standard?
Well, I honestly believe we can do more. COVID-19 has really hit us because we've not been in training for almost 7 months now. So in terms of coordination, we were not as fluid as I would love us to be. But this tournament is a good showcase for our technical abilities, and like I said, we're expecting so much more.
Okay, coach, share with me, you've booked a place in the finals. Based on the on today's performance, do you see yourself more like carrying the trophy?
We have to. This is the reason why we're here. If we can't believe we can do it all the way, then we're not supposed to be here. We're definitely going to push and try our best.
So, Kota, share with me, how has been the experience of this tournament? How has been the experience of this tournament?
It's been good. The coordination has been good. The reffing has been excellent. A few calls that I would love for them to improve on, but it's been a good tournament.
All right, coach, and thanks, and all the best in your finals.
Thank you.